The image choice question is like a multiple choice question, except the answer choices are images. It's a really engaging way to get opinions from people and help guide your decisions. And it's optimized for desktop and mobile, so your questions will look brilliant no matter where your respondents are. After you've added the image choice question to your survey, add your question text at the top. Then you're ready to add some images. You can choose to upload an image from your device. Or, if your image is already on a website, enter the URL of the image and it will display instantly. And don't worry about image sizes. We'll resize them for you so all your answer choices look uniform. If you want to add captions, they give each image a bit of context and act as a label when you're analyzing your results. Click Options if you'd like to make the question required or change the order of your answer choices for each person that takes your survey. The results for the image choice question are neatly laid out in a bar chart. If your images have captions, those captions will show as the labels in the chart. But if you want to edit a label, just double-click it. Then make any changes that you'd like. While you're here, if you want to change the chart, click Chart Type and pick the one that works best for you. Click Data in Chart to show your numbers in the chart. And if you'd rather see the amount of people that picked each option instead of the percentages, change the axis scale to absolute. The data table below is a nice addition that shows the label of each image choice with the percentage and amount of people that chose each option. If you click on Responses, you can sort your options differently. Click Sort Descending to show the option that was picked the most at the top. This changes the chart as well and neatens up your analytics.